experiment during practical hours. This is part 2. Well, do not forget to see part 1 of this presentation before this part 2. And for this part 2, the example is determination of total proteins, albumin globulin and albumin globulin ratio in a biochemistry laboratory. First, locate all the requirements according to the teacher's dictated notes or according to the diagnostic kit pamphlet or by referring to the diagram on the left hand side. Keep all these requirements ready. Test tubes with test tube stand, reagents, then the dispenser, cyclomixer, photometer or spectrophotometer or semi-auto analyzer, journal and notebook. In this case, the requirements are serum sample, protein reagent, albumin reagent, protein standard and albumin standard in this kit, then deionized water, test tubes of this particular size 125 into 15 mm, stopwatch, photometer or spectrophotometer or semi-auto analyzer, notebook and journal. All these requirements are necessary to perform this experiment. Now, write down standard operation procedures, SOPs, in the notebook as dictated by your teacher or as per the kit literature or as shown on the right hand side, numbers 1 to 5. Now perform the experiment by referring to SOP dicto. So this way you will work. First, take a test tube stand and place 3 test tubes and label them as T for test, S for standard and B for blank. Then in these test tubes, by using dispenser, add protein reagent 5 ml. Then in the T test, you add serum 0.05 ml. In the standard, add protein standard 0.05 ml. And in the blank, add 0.05 ml distilled water. Mix well the contents in the tube and keep at room temperature for 10 minutes precisely. And after 10 minutes, take readings on the photometer by using green filter and then calculate the results, serum proteins into grams per deciliter, by using this formula, optical density of test divided by optical density of standard multiplied by 6. And from the normal range, you will be able to know whether the value which you have obtained is normal or abnormal. Same way, you perform the test for albumin determination. Now write down the experiment in the journal as shown on this page along with the sample report and take signature of your supervisor. For more experiments, refer to all the experiments in screen in 52 chapters and SOPs in this book. And yes, do not forget to subscribe and share my channel and all the videos on Praful Godkar educational videos with all your classmates and friends. Thank you.